We have played Starfield at 1080p at 120 frames per second here, and here, and here, and here. And if you have one of these, you might be doing this all wrong. Since friends don't keep gameplay performance secrets from friends, we have got to share our experiences with AMD Link. If you have a Radeon GPU or you're looking at GPU upgrades and you want the option to use the power of your desktop PC on your phone, okay, or on tablets, and maybe even a handheld, like, wow, really? We have an ROG Ally just floating in space? Okay, or your ROG Ally, then listen up, because AMD Link is actually pretty magical. Now, if you haven't heard about it, and I'm guessing a lot of you haven't, AMD Link is a feature that already is baked into AMD GPU drivers. This feature can turn your gaming PC into your own, hold on, personal cloud gaming system. I know, there's a lot of weirdness around that, but dude, it's cool. And wait, there's more. Not only does AMD Link give you access to your own library of games, it also allows you to invite four friends to join in a virtual couch co- There's Brian, and there's Damien. No, he's not my friend anymore. And then, okay, point is that you can invite them four or less to ride along as spectators. And the best thing is, none of this requires searching for tomes of ancient knowledge or third-party plugins to get started. It's super simple, let me show you how. I imagine you're thinking, Roby, that sounds pretty complicated, is it? Once you have AMD's Adrenaline software installed, just click on the settings gear and then the AMD Link tab. From here, it'll ask you if you wanna set up an AMD Link server. The answer is yes, trust me you do. Now while the AMD Link server is getting set up, you download the AMD Link app from your device's app store or from AMD's website. Now, did I mention that you can use AMD Link on other Windows devices, like old laptops or Surface tablets? You can also use it on iOS and tvOS devices, as well as Android devices running Android version 7 or higher. Except the Logitech G Cloud. Come on, Logitech, this is perfect for you. So what this means is access to your games on your device just about anywhere you got a solid internet connection. Now, we'll talk about limitations in a bit, but seriously, that is the gist of it. All right. So now to the real question, what's it like to actually use? If your home network isn't too complicated, it's ridiculously simple. The AMD Link server setup takes care of most of the heavy lifting, but you might have to manually do some port forwarding to help your device talk to each other, especially if you're looking at doing connections that are outside of your home. And just so you know, we weren't kidding in the introduction. We play games like Starfield, Diablo 4, and Destiny 2 over our network at various resolutions with different AMD GPUs. Basically, if the host system could run at high frame rates, it could stream it to our devices at 1080p, 1440p, and 4K up to 120 frames per second. It makes stuff like this absolutely beautiful. As for input latency, it was so low that there were moments where we forgot if our controller was hooked up to our gaming PC or to the device we were streaming to. In fact, you are watching me do it right here, and it was incredible to see I'm controlling the game on this, and you're seeing it at the same time on the big screen. Now, we did have a few minor stutters in performance, but nothing that disrupted the experience as a whole. At most, it was occasionally noticeable. But your mileage may vary, depending on things like your network speed or connection to the internet. Let's be real, you're not gonna be doing this on cheap hotel or coffee shop Wi-Fi. After testing this out on a system running an RX 7900 XTX and a 7900 XT, we started to wonder, do you really need the RX 7900 XTX to get the premium AMD Link experience? What about the RX 7800 XT? Would that work? We ran the same test with the RX 7800 XT, which you can find a video on the system we used, actually right here. And outside of the difference in gameplay performance, there really was not a noticeable difference in streaming. But Roby, do I need a new GPU to do this? Could I use an RX 6000 series GPU and still get decent performance? Oh, I hear you, oh mysterious disembodied asker of questions. So we tried out one of those as well. We tested out AMD Link with the Radeon RX 6900 XT, and we were just as impressed with the results. Now, did I mention the 6900 XT we tested was halfway across the country? Wait, what? That's right. The average frame rate wasn't as high as the 7000 series GPU we tested. Of course, I mean, again, It's directly related to the PC you're using, but we were still able to get high resolution and high FPS and reasonably low latency. Now, we have to be a bit more selective of the games at that distance, but it was still a very playable experience. Essentially, what we found is this. With a solid connection, your performance on your desktop is nearly identical to what you're going to get on something like an ROG Ally. It's like twins. You could ask one of them if you want an ice cream cone, and both of them would say yes. And you'd ask them if they want vanilla, and they'd be like, no, we're not lame. We choose lots of options. I like Rocky Road. This caused us to go down the rabbit hole even further, thinking, what kind of devices would AMD Link work on? How about a tablet paired with an old console remote? Absolutely, check. A crusty old laptop? Double check. How about gaming the system by running AMD Link on an ROG Ally? Since, you know what, it's running Windows already, it's essentially giving it an extra layer of super sampling that doesn't cost any more power to use. And this is when we had our aha moment. We could set our ROG Ally into the 10-watt silent mode and stream games like Starfield with cranked visuals at 1080p, hitting that 90 frame per second mark on the RX 7800 XT, and have the Ally sipping, just lightly sipping on the battery while we enjoyed the blazing glory of a high fidelity graphics experience. Seriously, if you are at your home trying to play graphically intensive AAA titles on your handheld, like the ROG Ally, and you have an AMD GPU and you aren't using AMD Link, you're doing it wrong. Do you hear me?
You are doing it wrong.
You need to try this. After taking some time to learn about this feature, we found that AMD Link was a really impressive option for getting the most out of the technology you may already have. And if you're gaming on a tablet or phone or even handheld portables, why wouldn't you want to draw on the power of your battle station to do so? I mean, playing Diablo 4 in the bathroom certainly beats Angry Birds. Am I right? If you were already eyeing up one of those RX 7800 XTs for killer 1440p gaming, which have been selling like hotcakes, I might add, AMD Link might be a compelling side benefit to that choice. On a side note, can anyone confirm why hotcakes are a metric we use to determine the rate at which something sells? While AMD Link is by no means a replacement for the bevy of beautiful portables out there, the Legion Go, anybody? Come on, that thing's amazing. We have certainly found it to be a worthwhile piece of software to check out if you currently have an AMD GPU. Honestly, the whole streaming high resolution games to devices like the Ally or the Legion Go is literally game changing. Can it get any better? Actually, it can, and it will. With Radeon RX 7000 series GPUs, you are gonna get support for AV1 encoding, aha, which is already supported in AMD Link. This video codec can deliver incredible stream video quality at a lower bitrate, but it is dependent on the device. In other words, the technology is good now, but it has both the room and the roadmap to age like a fine cheese. Listen, you're not gonna bring this here or in the bathroom or in bed. I mean, you could try, but I can guarantee that you already have one of these with you. So why not make that experience even better? Go hang out on the couch while the family is watching sports ball this holiday season. Snuggle under a warm blanket or just go hang out with your friends. I'm gonna get some of those someday. All with the assurance that when you need it, with AMD Link, your gaming PC and entire library of games could be just a few clicks away. If you've been putting off a GPU upgrade for a while, having access to your games anywhere, any place, and at any time, on a phone, tablet, or handheld, and access to a decent internet connection, which I hope you have, I mean, that's a fundamental right, should be anyway, AMD Link could be a pretty compelling reason to upgrade that aging old GPU. We here at Robitech want to give a huge shout out to AMD for sponsoring this video today. AMD Link really does offer an amazing but underutilized feature with AMD's Adrenaline software that more people should really take advantage of. And we hope you do. We have a whole lot more information on this that we weren't able to share in this video. So if you want to know more about AMD Link, let us know down in the comments below. We hope that shining a light on this feature gives you more information to help you in your PC part purchasing, especially now considering that you can get an AMD GPU that has something like AMD Link. Now, if you have tried AMD Link, especially within the last year, we would love to hear about your experiences. If you already have a more modern AMD GPU, like a 6000 series or 7000 series, check out AMD Link. You may be pleasantly surprised at a whole world of possibilities you've been missing out on. If you tried it out and you're watching this video, we would love to hear about the creative ways that you're using it. Please, no toilet pictures.